Here's how you can grow an aesthetic back. Target your latissimus dorsi at the beginning of your back session with both vertical pulling movements to train the more vertically oriented fibers and rowing movements to target the more horizontally oriented fibers. I've found that the best results come from aiming to hit heavy PR sets of 10 with longer rest periods of up to 4 minutes to allow for full recovery and performance. Then finish off your lat work with a pushdown variation of high rep sets of 15 to 20. You're going to keep the rest periods shorter here to flood the muscles with blood. Follow this up by training the muscles of your upper back. These are smaller muscles and generally require less energy to train. That's why they're second. Target the muscles of the posterior aspect of your shoulder and mid-back with movements such as the seated wide grip cable row, pulling the bar to your chest, and the standing low cable reverse fly for 3 to 4 sets of higher rep sets. This will help give your back, as well as the rear part of your shoulder, that more three-dimensional and impressive look. Get after it, guys.